Optimal is located within the Institute for Advanced Biosciences, which belongs to University of Grenoble-Alpes. We are using several imaging modalities. Most of them are optical modalities, that is to say bioluminescence, fluorescence, photoacoustic imaging. We are mostly interested in cancer, but we are also working in neurodegenerative disease.
The benefits of in vivo imaging are mainly that we can follow up the cancer development on the same animal at different time points. When back in the past, we were supposed to sacrifice animals at each development time points of cancer. Photoacoustic imaging using the Vivo Laser X is really interesting because it's a combination of high resolution ultrasounds, and they have quite powerful lasers that give us a wide range of different wavelengths. We have all-in-one setup that gives us anatomical, functional and molecular imaging in one system.
Photoacoustic imaging has this particularity to bring information based on the endogenous contrast of hemoglobin. So you can have access to the map of the vasculature non-invasively directly in living animals. And you can also have information on the level of tissue oxygenation, which is very important in the cancer field because hypoxia is predictive of chemo and radio resistance. This particular information on vasculature and tissue oxygenation is unique coming from photoacoustic imaging.
I think the photoacoustic is quite recent technology. The next step will be to bring the photoacoustic on the molecular imaging side, as well as in the clinical practice. VisualSonics has been very supportive, and they give us the opportunity to bring our research project to the next level.
I look forward working with VisualSonics for a long time.